Fire is so powerful. We can't compare it with anything. Fire is so strong. All the lightning of fire is so strong.
Now
God, they said that the Lord
our
God is a strong God. What they were saying is that the Lord our God is fire.
In Psalm 24, verse 8,
said that he is the King of glory, the Lord that is strong, the Lord that is mighty
in battle.
The meaning is, what
made
God to be strong like this is because he is fire. The Bible says, his word is fire.
Now
God is talking in Genesis chapter 1,
verse 3,
that let there be light. The Bible says, and there was light. Not that the light wants just to be. But darkness knew that the Lord that spoke is a strong God. And darkness knew and the Lord that
speaks
is never listening to know. The Lord that never listened to know. And darkness sought for the light. That the Lord that is strong. And this is light. The Lord our God is so strong. In Genesis chapter 1,
verse 9,
said, let the water on the land
get
down to one side for the dry land to manifest. The water knew
and
it spoke. Nothing can change it. For the Lord that is strong, and the water forced itself and just drink like ice
water
for the dry land to manifest. If I said that there is water that covered the whole
earth,
so what the Lord that is strong spoke, the Bible says, and water gathered together, I want to be like blood, and it's praise because of the Lord that spoke, the Lord that is strong. The reason the word of the Lord is unchangeable, and the reason that the word of the Lord is unreversible, for it's the Lord that is strong. Now God, the Lord that should come to you, that you need your power to be rekindled. For God that
God
is a consuming power. Bear this in your mind. When the Lord created man, he breathed the breath of life into him. In Genesis chapter 2,
verse 7
of it, the Bible says, when the Lord created man, he breathed the breath of life. The meaning of the breath of life is life. It breathes life into man. And the meaning of that life is fire. Every man under the sun has that fire in him or her. You might not know this or not. You might believe or not. You are fire. This is the reason. And we have life in our bloodstream. If you notice your blood, our blood never sleeps. When you have a wound on your body system, and the blood will drop, just like a liquid pump oil. Because the fire is the one charging that blood. And when the blood
drops,
and when there was wind on it, it's going to clog. Because it's no more with life.
So
that life is the fire charging the blood enough. And that life is the eater. Is the one eating our bloodstream. That's why. And the blood is always warm. Before doctor can satisfy one diet,
until
when they confirm that person is cold, when there's no more fire in that person, if you can have fire in you as a woman being, fire is the one sustaining you and I. No matter how we may feel the cold, no matter how you may be in air con, no matter how
cold,
and maybe you put on telecom, your blood will still be warming. Because the breath of the Lord in you is fire.
So
when we talk about fire is up to an extent, each one of us, we have fire enough. Even the wise ones say, and when you are making it, make sure that you have an achievement. Because they knew that there is fire in you. But the difference between the one with fire in it
and jo.
And the one that is great.
Ni pe ti na ba ti njo.
By the time you are making it in life.
O won ni ko fi jo nkan.
Make sure that you have an achievement.
Iyen ni pe tan ba ti tun ina re da.
That is by the time your fire is being rekindled.
Ina re yo joju awon omo le re lo.
And your fire will glow more than your brethren.
Ina re yo joju awon iran re lo.
Your fire will glow more than your siblings.
Won si so pe nigba ti na ba ti njo.
And by the time your fire is glowing.
Ko tete mo fi jo nkan.
Make sure that you have an achievement.
Ba ta ba ri iranse Olorun kan to mile.
When you see a man of God that is great.
To lokiki sa.
That is so famous.
Why ni iranse Olorun ten wo
e. That man of God.
Won ni ise iranse re njo.
That the ministry is glowing.
Won ni iranse Olorun ten wo yen.
That man of God.
Won ni ina le nwo yen.
That is fire brand.
Ni ina le nwo yen.
That is fire brand.
Won awon ta ye mo pe.
The world will get to know that.
Ti ina eyan ba njo.
When your fire is glowing.
Yi pada mo ba ye.
There will be a great transformation in one's life.
Awon ta ye mo pe.
The wise one know that.
If
you are able to achieve your glory in life, they get to know that your fire is glowing. And the worthy one gets to know that. And when your destiny speaks for, they get to know that your fire is glowing. The worthy one gets to know that. When you are famous, they get to know that your fire is glowing. And the terrestrial one, they
know
that there is fire. And there is burning fire. This is what the Lord should tell you. That hear this. If you are going to shake this world, if you are going to shake this world, you need your power to be rekindled. If truly indeed you are the Messiah for your generation, the Lord should tell you this. At this season of end time, you need your power to be rekindled. If you want to conquer the host of hell, the Lord should tell you this. You need your power to be rekindled for your fire to be glowing. The Lord should tell you this. If truly you are the Savior for your generation, the Lord should tell you this. You need your power to be rekindled. Believe me, I'm telling you the truth. The Lord has sent me to you. This end-time Christian, if you are going to shake this world, if you are going to shake heaven too, if you are going to shake this ocean, if you are going to shake the earth, the first thing you need in your life is for your power to be rekindled. The Lord should tell you this. If you are the shelter for your generation to run to for safety during the rainy season or maybe dry season, for rain not to fall on them in rainy season, for rain not to fall on them in rainy season. The Lord should tell you this. You need your power to be rekindled. Without your power being rekindled, you won't be able to achieve your purpose of existence. Christian, you are still a born again. Do not move to the second stage. The second stage of Holy Spirit and power. This is what we lack as of this Christian of end time. This is what we lack as an end time generation. That's why all this rubbish is happening. That's why all what is happening that we didn't have a solution to read. And the Lord should come to you. This end time Christian, you need your power to be rekindled. Ever want to regret over this ancient generation? But the Lord is seeking for someone that will change this life. Our forefather, that founded the ministry, those that invented the ministry, and this is not the way they practice this. They didn't postpone anything. They said there is a disease in the town. Immediately they will attack it. Immediately fire will consume that disease. See, virus have locked down the churches. Virus have locked down all churches. All over the globe. Because there is no fire in us again.